Nice defense by Gerard Powers. He's the dime back, and he was with the Gators' most dangerous receiver.